Pianist Qi. Welcome to our piano tutorial for kids. Today is a special episode for the Chinese Spring Festival. There are many people on YouTube. They ask if I'm from Japan. Sorry, I'm from China mainland. So our Chinese people celebrate the Lunar New Year, which is generally in late January or in early February. So today, we're going to learn a Chinese kids' song. I also received many messages. They are complaining, it's too hard to read the music notes. That is absolutely true for all the beginners. No worries, everyone has a hard start. You just try more and more. It could be very slow from the beginning, but you will gradually become better and better. So today's lecture, I will especially talk about how to read the music notes. Let's read music. Here is a grand staff. It is a pair of two musical staffs connected by a big brace. As we already know, the upper staff is a treble clef. The lower staff is a bass clef. Each staff has five lines and four spaces. Let's see how the music notes locate themselves on the staffs. This is the treble clef notes. The notes locate themselves one after another as a line, space in a queue. The queue is a musical pitches C, D, E, F, G, A, B. Then C, D, E, F, G, A, B again and again. Some notes are on the lines. Some notes are in the spaces. There are also some notes above or below the staff. The extra short line called the ledger line. Look, the lowest C is on the ledger line below the staff. The highest A is on the ledger line above the staff. How to recognize the notes? Here is a good tip. Look at the blue notes. They are line notes. E, G, B, D, F. We could remember them as a sentence. Every good boy does fine. So each note is the first letter of each word. Look at the green notes. They are space notes. F, A, C, E. So even more easier, just the word face. This is the bass clef notes. The same as the treble clef, the notes locate themselves one after another as line, space in a queue. The queue is still the musical pitches C, D, E, F, G, A, B, but with different positions. Look, the ledger line below the bass staff is E. However, in the treble staff, the ledger line below is C. The ledger line above the bass staff is C. However, in the treble staff, the ledger line above
is A. How to recognize the notes? We also have a good tip. Look at the blue notes. They are line notes. G, B, D, F, A. We could remember them as a sentence. Good boy does fine always. So each note is the first letter of each word. Look at the green notes. They are space notes. A, C, E, G. We could remember them as the sentence, all cows eat grass. Now, we merge the triple clef and the bass clef together again. We can clearly see that the musical notes have different positions on each staff. For the triple clef, the first line is E, and the fifth line is F. However, for the bass clef, the first line is G, and the fifth line is A. Do you still remember the tips? Yes, the triple clef has a face, and the bass clef has a cow. Now, let's play a small game. Read and recognize the musical notes. The first round is an easy mode. We only play on the triple notes. The second round is a normal mode. We only play on the bass notes. The final round is a hard mode. We will play on the combination of the triple notes and the bass notes. Are you ready? Go!
Pianos is really overpriced.